my tip. Let's go on a walk. I miss Deshaun so much. He would ride his hoverboard while I walk. I really truly miss him. He's at home. So we're on a walk. It's a beautiful day. The sun is still shining. And I need a walk. Get some exercise in. And let you guys get a view of the neighborhood. I will be silent throughout this vlog. So, be patient and let's get our walk up. Let's get it. It's getting a little chilly though as I walk, but I'm gonna keep walking. I usually walk early in the morning, but lately I've been going in the afternoon since D is not here. Wow, did he stop or what? I'll give you guys another view since I'm passing the trash cans. I had a nice meal. We had steak and salad. I'm kind of full, so I want that steak to digest. Everybody seem to be coming home. Let me get that sun out of you guys' eyes. I want to show you guys these beautiful mountains over here where you can tell a little bit of snow is on top. I wanted to show you guys the mountains off in the distance. They got a little bit of snow on them. Just a little bit, not a lot. You can see better from my room. But that's a little bit of snow on the mountains over there. Antelope Valley. Okay, I'm gonna turn around and head back home. These bushes so high here, I'd be scared something gonna run out of them. I hope I'm keeping this camera still a little bit. I know it's a little jerky, but I'm moving. Coming back into the neighborhood. Wind kicking up a little bit. Getting chillier. How y'all holding up out there? Are y'all still walking? Are y'all walking with me? You guys said, nope, we about to go to bed. Let me skip these trash cans. Cause they're not something you really want to see. They're not pretty. They're not pretty. the sky look whitish, like it's gonna snow. Look at it. Well, it look blue here, but far in the distance, it look whitish. Hello. Well, I'm almost home, you guys. I did get in over 19 minutes of walking. I hope that wasn't too shaky for you guys. Thank you for walking with me. Thank you for stopping by. Please thumbs up the vlog. Please share it out. I'll catch you later. Bye.